most memorable for her?
特に印象的な作品はどれですか？
はい、世界最高の暗殺者異世界貴族に転生するというアニメがありまして、そのアニメでオープニング主題歌と声優をやらせていただいたのですごく印象的です。
She has actually acted in this anime. The name is really, really long. So it translates to the world's finest assassin gets reincarnated in the novel world as an aristocrat. Yeah. So this anime of the opening theme.
Okay, so we have the singer as well as the voice character, role in one, and live here in Singapore. Amazing, amazing. Okay. Next question I'd like to ask is, you know, since this event is Cosfest Classic, all right, is there an anime or manga that is really classic in your heart?
This event is Cosfest Classic, so Ninomiya-san, do you have any classic anime? It's
Ghibli, of course. I like the Mage of the Passenger.
Yeah, so for Yui-san, she thinks that Ghibli, yeah, there's nothing more classic than Ghibli. So her favorite is it translates to Kiki's Delivery Service. Yeah.
Okay. Any fans out there of this? Hands up. Okay. A few. Okay. All right. The people that are saying don't put their hand up because they think they're very old already. Okay. You know what's my favorite classic? 老夫子. Okay, next up, what anime or manga are you watching or involved in right now? Would like to recommend to us? Yes.
今注目しているアニメの人は漫画がありますか？紹介してみますか？
やっぱり推しの子ですかね。漫画も私も読んでいるので、アニメもすごく盛り上がっててすごいなって思いました。
So, she recommends everyone to watch Toshinoko. Yeah, so she's watched the anime and she's also read the manga. Yeah, so she feels that it's a really good piece of work.
Okay, awesome. Okay, that's something for you to follow. And notice that this guy in yellow has got a cute. Yui's move. Okay. Yui's move, do we have the mover to show us why it's Yui move? Okay, it's there. Now she got a CD and you can accept. Okay, if you'd like to support her, buy her limited edition CD. Alright, payment is acceptable in cash or pay now. Alright, and you also can, she'll be going there to sign for the fans as well. Alright, when you purchase the merchandise, yeah.
So, now we want to announce that we have prepared a surprise for everyone.
Surprise!
Yeah, so just now when Yui was preparing backstage, so she heard many people performing and singing. So she feels that even though it's not a performance day, but she would like to join in the fun as well.
Oh, bonus. All right, so she can sing for us.
Yes. So Yui would like to sing just a small part of the opening song from Toshinoko. Yeah, just a small section, so we hope everyone will enjoy. Would you like to
Thank you once again. This is Yui Ninomiya. How about giving her a big applause? Okay, alright, we'll see you back here tomorrow. Okay, alright, thank you very much. Alright, her booth is over there, the one with the right color banner. Alright, limited edition CD is available. Later on, she will go there and do her signatures, okay? So maybe you like to queue up first, alright, for a CD. So once again, thank you very much, Yui Ninomiya. You know, I was like talking to the crew backstage. So she's singing here. My job is strictly okay, more towards comics and everything else. Okay, so do enjoy that. Tickets are available on Pintics as well as Eventbrite. You can get so whole of your tickets. Alright, and in September, alright, hopefully my schedule allows for me to join in. Alright, that's where we're going to have the show, all new show, that's going to be at the Singapore. Thank you so much. We're just commenting that we have not seen this for a very, very long time here on the center screen. Alright, thank you very much for this Cosfest cosplay walk. Featuring, of course, all the cosplayers coming in. Okay, take one step forward, one step forward, one step forward, everybody. Squeeze your right. Okay. My goodness. Okay, you have to. Okay, this is not a competition or anything like that. Alright, now close off the cameras. Hell, close off the cameras, come on. Alright, 6:30, I will invite you guys back again, okay? All